Hi, I'm Chris McCain, the Director of Technical Certification for the Networking and Security Business Unit. I'm here to talk to you about the NSX career path. Network virtualization is a new disruptive technology where we're leveraging abstraction of network services, much like we did for compute when it came to ESX. So we've created a new career path around specifically network virtualization. And in doing so, we've built upon what we have for our traditional vSphere administrator, beginning with a VCP on network virtualization. The VCP is geared towards the administrator who might have been traditionally a vSphere admin or maybe was a network administrator and gives an entry point into this new career path. From here, we've taken this disruptive technology and really disrupted our certification path because we have a new certification now called the VMware Certified Implementation Expert. The Implementation Expert, or VCIX for NV, is geared towards somebody who already has an expertise around physical networking but wants to make a horizontal transition into network virtualization. After the VCIX, we then have the VCDX, or VMware Certified Design Expert for network virtualization. And this is targeted towards the individual who would help organizations create an overall architecture that leverages network virtualization on top of traditional physical networking, and then ideally take that design and hand it off to an implementation expert who would lead the team in putting that into place. So for more information on our new NSX certification track, check out vmware.com/certification.